ने स्ट्रांग पीएम दो बार लगभग मुझे लगता है 35 इयर्स के बाद बहुत स्ट्रांग पीएम लोगों ने दिया है, 14 में दिया है, 19 में दिया है और 24 में फिर देने वाला है। तो जो बोला है ठीक ही है, कभी कभी कुछ लोग बिना समझते हुए सच बोलते हैं, वो एक स्टेटमेंट है। और पाकिस्तान से बात करने को उन्होंने बहुत बार कहा है, पाकिस्तान में अगर उनको इतना अच्छा लगता है तो पाकिस्तान में जाके वो बसने दो।
For God's sake, get rid of the coteries and listen to the people who tell you honestly what is there, whether you like it or not. This is what India needs. India needs bold Prime Minister, but Prime Minister who can hold everybody together. Not divide for the sake of politics, but hold India as a whole, whether you're Muslim, Hindu, Sikh, anything. That is what India needs. India doesn't need divisions. Tragedy is every election has divided India and Indian people. When will that day come when no longer will be divided because of religion?
Well, Gursimran is reporting on this. Gursimran, another war of words breaking out between the NC chief and the government over there. Now, the NC chief, of course, batted for talks right after this attack. And also, we now know the fact that the Jaish-e-Mohammed is probably behind these attacks.
It's very clear that Farooq Abdullah is trying to gain some political brownies by giving these kind of statements. He wants to lure some people in Kashmir. That's it, because this statement is irrelevant at coming at this time when Pakistan is killing the innocent civilians and security forces in Kashmir Valley. Had this been a time when the Pakistan dropped the militancy and they wanted actual peace on the ground, India would have come forth, because India has made it very clear that terror and talks won't go together, and that's very clear. See, India has always been on the forefront when it comes to an extended and helping hand for the peace in Pakistan as well as peace in Jammu and Kashmir. It was India that initiated the ceasefire, but it is Pakistan that continued to push terrorists into the Indian soil so that they can vitiate the peace process. As we speak, encounter is underway with the Pakistani terrorists in Surankot area of Jammu. The Pakistani terrorists are planning desperate terror attacks in Jammu and Kashmir. We saw yesterday what happened when the armored police vehicle was targeted by the Pakistani terrorist, and all this was planned on the behest of Pakistani terror proxies. And now Farooq Abdullah batting for talks is something that is not only acceptable to the people but also to those who have been batting for Farooq Abdullah. There are many in the national conference who even don't go by what Farooq Abdullah thinks, because this is not the time we should bat for talks with the Pakistan. It's a high time to give Pakistan a befitting reply. It's not about us to mend the ways, but it's for the Pakistan to mend their ways, to stop this gun culture in Kashmir, because it is Pakistan that has been nurturing the same. And these are the same Rajnetas who question the security forces, but when it comes to Pakistan, they are all in praise for them. So this needs to be dropped by these politicians, be it Farooq Abdullah, Mehboob Mufti or Omar Abdullah, because it's a high time that we all stand united and give a strong message to the adversary that we are united and we will give you a befitting reply.
All right, Gursimran reporting on that. Thank you.